God Eater's arrival to the combat area. Let's get to work.
Hold on, I'm here. Dr. Leia, why are you opposed to testing unmanned operations? It's the most efficient way forward with the God Ark soldiers.
I'm not opposed. I simply comprehend that we cannot begin a new test phase under current conditions. How could you allow this?
HQ insists that the use of God Ark soldiers is unnatural. Many former God Eaters have lent their voice to this protest. I do as I must. If we can't get solid results, and quick, in this next testing phase, we will be forced to scale back the program. It is out of my hands. I am sorry, Doctor. I only ask that you try to understand, for my sake.
Very well.
Reporting in, Director Grem. I was informed you wished to speak with my team and I.
As per Dr. Rachel's request, I want your blood unit to take the lead in conducting the upcoming God Ark soldier exercises. To elaborate, Kujo, elaborate for me.
Of course, Director. I understand that you, Captain Visconti, and you, Ms. Allenson, worked under Dr. Rachel and Dr. Leia.
Yes, that's true. They raised us, in fact. Both Sheila and I served as test pilots in earlier phases of the Goddard Soldier Project.
Very good. Yes, very good indeed. Then I'll be brief. I need you to observe the soldiers in combat and defend them, if necessary. We require one-on-one combat data, so your task is to clear the operations area. Please ensure that nearby Aragami will not be a threat.
So we're to play the opening act.
Exactly. And you'd best not forget it, boy. The Goddard soldiers are to be the stars of this show. Do I make myself understood?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. You'll be briefed on site, etc., etc., mission requisites and such. Handle it, Cujo. I'm a busy man.
Of course. Captain Visconti, I'll go into more detail at the mission briefing, if that's acceptable.
Very well. Thank you, Doctor. Until then.
Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
This mission will be easy. We could sleep through it and still win. I am here with you. We fight together.
This cap is not enough to keep me warm out here.
Ooh. I'm sending you new orders direct from HQ. Avoid attacking Blood Alpha's target.
Aye, aye.
Right. As you wish.
We must move. Sure thing.
That's it.
Got it.
Aragami. Oracle response remains stable. Origami activated. Let out your burst status is fading.
Maybe there's something else I could do?
Is Blood still engaged?
Yes. God Ark Soldier Beta is still in combat.
Friar, come in. God Ark Soldier Beta has taken severe damage. What are your orders?
What? Its evasion control must be faulty, although it could be a spatial awareness problem. We ran tests, but nothing like this. Oh, damn it!
Shield, I'll deactivate God Ark Unit Beta. Defend it, and repel the Origami until we can mount a rescue.
Belay that. I saw strange clouds on my return. I'm certain they were Red Nimbus.
No. Red Nimbus?
Yeah, it's Gil. We can confirm the clouds here.
Whoa. I've heard the rumors, but I've never actually seen any. This is insane.
Blood Unit, withdraw immediately. There's no time.
Captain, it may be too late. Red rain has already begun to fall here.
Damn. Bran, where's the transport squad?
They're surrounded, trying to fight through the Origami. I don't think they'll make it to the unit in time.
All Blood members, your new orders are to put on hazmat suits and move to rescue Shield. The suits are likely to take damage in battle. Do your best to avoid engaging the enemy whenever you can. Whatever you do, Shield, stay out of the rain.
Silence! You don't have the authority for that.
Director Grimm.
Tell your minions that the God Ark soldiers are your first and only priority. I order you to aid in their defense.
Sir, that's impossible. They cannot fight in the Red Rain.
How dare you question me, Julius? You will defend the God Ark soldiers, even at the cost of your own lives.
Have you gone mad? I won't abandon her. You know damn well how dangerous that rain is.
Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me.
Shield.
You must leave me. To attempt rescue with inadequate equipment will only lead to losses. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. Blood must hold to the Director's orders. Stay safe and out of the rain. Captain, don't worry. I am proud to have served at your side. will carry out my mission to the very last.
Shield, respond! Shield!
She's deactivated her radio.
That young lady is well trained indeed. She's made the right choice and saved your career with it, Captain.
Hey, Captain?
What is it, Nana?
It's the Vice Captain. They kind of flew off in a Goddard soldier.
What?
What's going on?
Goddard soldier Gamma. It's on an intercept course with Beta.
Julius, you will quell your unit's defiance. Moreover, you will be punished for their foolishness. It's best you remember your place.
Yes, Director. Of course. I understand.
Special forces. I ordered you to fall back immediately. Leave the rest to them. Understood? Just come back alive.
Vice Captain, I struggle to understand. You put yourself in such danger for me. You knew you would be punished, but you still did something so reckless. Piloting a Goddard soldier is dangerous to the untrained. You'd need a screening first, and even then... You could have died. You could have died! He was no orders and charged right in! And anything could have gone wrong! And... Captain, I apologize. I cannot obey you. Fall back without me. You must leave me. I will not allow you to take such a risk for my sake. You risked a court-martial, risked your career, risked your life, just to come for me and keep me safe. All for me. No one has ever risked anything for me. No one until you.